Kami ngayon sa school ka trippers. Papasyal ko lang si G sa loob ng Algonquin College. Ito yung building for Applied Science Building Conservation on Study Space to mga trippers. Hola mga ka-trippers! Nandito kami ngayon sa Algonquin College building. Nandito kami sa building CA. Ikot ko lang si G sa school ko. Allowed kasi dito ka-trippers. Wala silang security guard. Here's building B. Going to building B. Noong April 23 ka-trippers, kumuha ko dito ng ID card ko and U-Pass or Transit Pass. Kasama na siya sa tuition fee ko, ka-trippers. So, bayad na for 1 month. Malaking building. Hindi ka mababasa dito kung nasa loob ka lang. Ay, oh, makahanap ako dito ng on-campus. On-campus job. Ayan si G, ka-trippers. Mag-CR lang. Ikot muna kami. Later ulit. Let's go, trippers. Going to building B. Papasyal ko siya sa school.
Ganda. Ayan.
Walang tao ka, trippers. Kasi naka-break. May 6 na yung balik ng mga estudyante, including me. Start ng school para sa spring. Ayan. Winter break yeah. Yung iba.
They're going to start again on May 6. Ang English na daw
name ng school namin ka-trippers is Algonquin College, Ottawa, Woodrow.
Rose, if somebody's with you, different nationality, you see the accent.
Mamaya ulit ka-trippers. Ito yung building B ka-trippers.
Next ako naman, CSW.
Algonquin. Wala security guard, kaya maging ano lang. You are free to explore the building, yeah. Ka-trippers.
Thank you,
going Lord. To building A. Connect lang siya. This is going to building C. So, dito ako sa School of Business. Yan,
ngayon,
ka-trippers.
Ngayon, sinasabi niyo ang kamote. Ito yung mga estudyante. Totoo yun.
Ito yung mga cubicle ka-trippers. Tawag dito ang study space. So, daming study space ka-trippers.
Where's your school? Actually, where's school. Your building? Where's your
school,
building?
School, ito. Business school.
Ah, okay.
So, don't worry. Ito yung study space. Ikot lang kita, then ibababa ko siya, yeah. Ka-trippers.
They have free Wi-Fi here.
Free I'm not sure. I'm not sure yet. This is our study space and canteen.
Some kind of...
Pag ano ka, kung gusto mo. Ayan. Gusto mo mag-chow-chow. Again, study space. More study space. Going to building CA. Good afternoon. Let's go down. Here, trippers. Iba kasi ka-trippers pag kasama mo yung love life mo, eh, no? Pag ikaw lang, medyo boring. Eh, nung kasama ko siya, medyo ito na, nagsasalita-salita. Yung first ko napunta dito. Ine-explore ko, paano ligaw-ligaw na ako ka-trippers? Kasi ang laki ng building. So, printing on campus.
We're going down to
we're going down. No, we're going to building E. Student
you can
commons.
Eat here, your lunch. You have three. Also, mostly they have.
Ito yung ka-trippers. Ano ha? Yung locker, may rent din yan. Ka-trippers. So, hindi na ako magla-locker. Dadaling ko traveling bag. Trolley joke.
Microwave in my work. Microwave.
So, puro mukha ko man to?
Okay lang yun. Microwave at your school. In your school. Anong tama?
And going to building C.
Magsasawa ang microwave so you can reheat your food. Normal here, dito here. Yung baon-baon. Binila niya ako sa Lazada,
ah, ayan, no? Ayan, ka-trippers MD siya. Oh, parang yung sa mga movie na pinapanood natin. Kasi nga, what's ano that? To?
The break prom pa. Night, you like the horror movie?
Here, here. Yo, straight lang, ka-trippers.
A little bit of trip. Yeah, they mamaya call it ulit. Washroom. The toilet here is washroom.
Okay. Check yung ano ko, ha?
School yung
unit. St. John Ambulance. Yan. Let's explore muna ka-trippers. Si Algonquin. Yan siya. Sa labas. So we can stay. We can go here. Yan. You wanna go outside ka-trippers? It's okay. Ayan o. You want to pasyal-pasyal? There's a duck. There's a duck-duck. Kuka-kuka. Parang palaka yun, yung duck-duck. Kuka-kuka.
It's gonna haunt you.
Ayan. Loob ng Algonquin. Ngayon wala pang katao-tao kasi naka-break again, naka-break. Yung sa front na ano na naligaw na ako diyan ka trippers, ano din yan, building ng mga classroom.
Yung sa examination namin sa driver's license mamaya na lang.
Oo, kwento namin mamaya. Explore muna. Ish, kundi wa ganda ka trippers so. Arts.
Dito. Ay, meron din. You have
yeah. Links to building A and E. Link lang yan ka trippers. Business Administration and tinitake ko pala ka trippers, Business Management and Entrepreneurship. Meron.
So puntahan natin para may idea kami.
Mawawala ka na. So next week na lang.
Next week.
So ayun na nga ka trippers, ang tinitake ko dito ay Business Management and Entrepreneurship. Yun. Mahigan Wolf AC.
Kamote na parang nice to jump.
Yeah, here.
So we're going back?
No, we're going to Student Commons.
What do you call this?
Siyempre, ilik natin sa art. So may art. And I love bricks. Classic. Sabi ganun eh. Arte, no? Ayan.
Sweet, no?
Dito may isang connect.
He's on your mind, but he's nothing to me.
Don't be hiding. Library namin, gayo may ano mga merchandise. Ito ang mga merchandise, apparel, gift ideas. Here is building E and H.
You can buy long sleeve with name Algonquin.
Algonquin, ayan na.
Yeah.
May performance yata si sila, madam. The Connections, ayan, Connections, the Campus Store. Building E. Siyempre, puro mukha ko pa rin. Tour lang sa school, ka-trippers.
It's rainy season.
Ka-trippers, ito yung Student Commons, Building E. So, ito yung Starbucks inside campus. So, pwede kayo dito maghanap ng work kung gusto nyo on campus. Daming tao ngayon dito sa Student Commons. Yan dyan eh. Yan, Starbucks, coffee. Where I got my... It's Saturday kasi eh, kaya close. Getting your card, you pass. Dito yan sa E. 120. E120 ka-trippers. Ito lang yan, no, sa loob. Ang bilis, 5 minutes lang. Actually, it's less than 5 minutes, marirelease agad.
How to do it? How to do it?
You have to upload your photo online and then make a schedule. Pwede yun mapalit-palitan ka, Trippers, yung schedule, ah.
Your ID or...
That is already your ID.
No. To get your new pass, what is the requirement?
Same. Just upload your photo online. No, not yet. Outside ka, Trippers, na umuulan pa. Yun ang gym ga. Yan ang gym. Tinutor ko lang si sir. Excuse me, si Kamote. Tinutor ko lang. Yan yung Jack Doyle Athletics and Recreation Center. Diyan pwede ka mag-gym but you have to pay, sir. Only students are allowed inside.
And that's paid parking?
Yeah, paid parking ka, Trippers. You know, pay here. Oh, okay. So, student comments. Sorry, taken nga na, brother. Parang gusto. Oh, biglang bumubata. Huwag pinagkita maganda, Trippers. Bakit ganyan?
Bakit
ganyan ka, Trippers?
Nakapikit po ako, oo. Panit din,
oh. Ayan ka, Trippers. Observatory. Wala akong masyadong masasabi pa, Trippers, kasi first time ko palang mag-aral sa international school. Hindi naman kami mayaman. Second time ko na nagbisita dito, kinuha ko lang yung U-Pass at saka yung ano, ay talagang at saka, you know? Kinuha ko lang yung U-Pass and I record. You are with Rogelio, your English will be very good. Promise.
A little bit. Ito po mga Trippers, naniligaw na po kami pero...
School. Parang may horror dito eh. Yeah, naligaw nga ako dito last time.
I think that one.
You think so? Facility, operations, maintenance. May kukwento ka ba ka-trip? Ay, ka-trippers. May kukwento ka ba kagawan?
I see dead people!
Yun, explore natin today ka-trippers. April 27, Saturday. After namin mag-MTO. Then, Ottawa Hospital, nag-ano kami doon, check ng job fair. Next, Carlingwood, kinuha naman namin ang credit card. Kasi nga, matagal na yun, last week pa, ngayon lang kami nagka-time. And kahit Saturday, open sila. So, ito ay in-explore namin kayo sa school ko. This May 6, Algonquin College, Ottawa Woodruff Campus. Meron silang Pembroke, and nakalimutan kong isa eh. Na ano, na tawag doon, na school nila. Tatlo lang kasi to. Tapos hindi ko pa naalala ang isa.
Trippers, magbigla po tayo nakaka-English, merong ibang nationality.
Ayun.
Respeto lang.
So, iti-take ko dito ka-Trippers. 2 years, business management and entrepreneurship with co-op option. So, instead na mag-invest, nag-ano kami, kukuha kami ng card, ka-card ng car, o di kaya magbi-business ulit. So, instead na magpa-aral po siya ng scholar na iba, ako na pong pinag-aral niya. Bakit ka palalayo eh? Dito naman ako, di ba?
Wala akong alam sa ganun. Wala akong alam.
So, yun nga ka-Trippers, instead na... Instead na... dali lang. Instead na mag... ano kami, uutang ulit ng kotse sa Pilipinas. O di kaya yung kung ano pa yung high-end na kotse dyan.
We won't do it.
Muntik na kami sa Ford Everest na 2.8 million. So, dito na kami nag-try sa Canada. Tapos, oh, di kaya magbi-business sana kami ulit ka-trippers. Pero, ang problema, paano ka magbi-business, open ng business, kung lack of, ano ka naman? Lack of knowledge and ideas, how to open a business. Kasi hindi pwede yung ka-trippers yung open lang ng open ng business, pero wala kang ano eh, yung foundation. So this time, sinabi ko sa mister ko na harali naming dalawa yung ano, yung
school of business.
Yan, school of business.
And they have the four
campus. Alamin ko pa yan, ka-trippers, yung printing on campus. Dami lang Dendo machine. Sir, you can move here. Hello. Kami ka-trippers dito sa building CA. Extension siya, I think. May ginagawa pa silang additional na building sa mga engineers. Sinata nila yun. Last time. Ayun na, kung magbi-business kami ulit, so kailangan may foundation na. Hindi yung pwede yung ano lang ba, yung basta-basta put up lang ng business, mga mayayaman nga, matatalino. Nagpo-put up ng business, may downside pa rin. Ako pa kaya, kami pa kaya ni G, na wala talagang background sa fun.
We can make Popeyes, so oy, ano?
Where's Popeyes? Kung ano?
Yeah. So, Francis and Jennifer, we do have Popeyes here.
First, back to ano muna kami, basic. At least na-try namin yung Canada muna. Kesa sa material things ulit na maluluma din, bibili ng bahay, o di kaya, o hindi bibili, uutang ulit ng bahay, o di kaya magpaparenovate na maluluma lang din. So better we invest into something na we will use not only for us, but also for our family. Diba? Magigain din dito kasi hindi lang kami, pati yung pamilya namin someday. Kasi
they want to follow us in Canada.
Gusto nila sumunod dito.
They have to save money.
But we have to, ano yan?
Make a plan.
Hindi.
Go.
We have to work out first.
Yeah.
With regards to our PR. Tama, with regards to our PR. We have to work out first yung PR namin, ka-trippers. Ito naman ang Minto Hall, ka-trippers.
As you watch our previous videos, nag-apply kagad ako doon, di pwede yung
pass. Sumama na lang si G sa akin, ka-trippers, kasi nga, last kami na batch yata na nakahabol na may kasamang open work permit for secondary, post-secondary, or diploma program. So, 2 years. Ang next po kasi, kailangan magmamasteral and doctorate na. So, thank you Lord, at nakapasok kami dito sa Canada dahil sa nag-dry kami. Kasi effortless din ka-trippers eh. Kung hindi para sa'yo, if it's not meant for you, ano talaga, mahirap. Kahit anong push mo, hindi ano, ni Lord.
Kung inano namin, yung nandito na kami, puro positive na lang.
Oo. Gusto ko lang isama si Sir.
Gusto na ni God.
Sir.
Kanyari, naliligo kami sa bus. Imbis na mainis ako lagi, o naiinis, sorry. Nawawala tuloy sa medyo mahal ko. Positive na lang, nakapasyal kami sa Carlingwood na.
Basta iti-take nyo na lang everyday as a challenge, ka-trippers. Or di kaya new learnings and experience in your life.
Flow ni God.
Pero ang pinaka number one talaga na dadalhin nyo dito, ka-trippers, aside sa mentally, physically, monetary.
What is monetary?
Financially. Kasi kailangan budget nyo talaga dito, ka-trippers, pang malakasan. Diyan kami isasakay, ka-trippers, sa pagtawid.
I think it's 1C.
Yeah. 1C. Gamit lang kayo, ka-trippers, ng transit up para hindi kayo maliligaw dito. Umuulan eh, pero bearable naman siya.
And we're enjoying it. Yan ang pinaka-the best.
So yan po yung Algonquin College. Hindi kayo naikot sa labas kasi nga maulin.
74 Riverview Baseline 1B.
Pag hindi naman kayo nakapag-transit pass, cash ang babayaran nyo. Lalabas lang dun sa loob. QR code 3.85. And then,
see how to do it.
Papakita. Ayan. Ito, pag may dala kang bike at trippers. Ayan. Pwede. Dito kami sa 74 Riverview.
Para ba yun?
74 Riverview.
74 Riverview.
Ayan na. Papakita lang ang time sa bus driver. Tama ba, bus driver?
Ngayon nakita ako na.
Ang galing niya.